That's full. That's full. Now, the question is, can a vessel be full of the Holy Spirit and not baptized? Of course. Why, Brother Cerullo? Because baptism is not being full. The word baptism means to have the Spirit without measure.